All right, now I'm back from my P.O. box. I haven't done this in quite a long time, but put the package down, lock the door. As you can notice, I am not walking up the stairs this time, but I'm walking downstairs into the basement. Oh, shoot. We have a garbage can this time for the unboxing. And we have the mystery box right over here. And this is the side of the box. Top of the box. But anyways, before we get started, go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. We do mystery unboxings all the time and we get this from the dark web. But without any further hesitation, let's go ahead and get this video started. All right, so we got the box over here. We got our handy dandy gloves. I'm gonna go ahead and take off the label from now. Oh, it's actually not that bad. I have the little label aside. Now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put on my gloves. As you guys notice, we have three cameras right now. We have camera number one right in front of you, camera number two, and camera number three, which is the GoPro head cam. Let me know if you guys like the GoPro head cam. I look kind of silly with it right now. That's what I think at least. But if you guys don't mind, then just let me know in the comment section. But anyways, we got our little gloves over here. I've been using the same gloves over and over. I think I should switch it up. But take a look at this beautiful knife over here. We're gonna go ahead and just... look at that glide. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Never cut towards you. That's an absolutely bad idea. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna take the knife, put it aside. Anything I'm not gonna be keeping is gonna be going inside there.
Oh, hey, hi, how's it going? Editor notes here. So you see the hoodie that I'm wearing? You see the hoodie that he's wearing in the video right now? It says Red Rum on it, which if you flip it around, it says murder. Basically, if you guys want to win one of these hoodies, you can go ahead and join the giveaway by subscribing to the channel and placing one comment on the video. Super easy. Subscribe to the channel, place one comment, two comments, however many comments you want, and you can go ahead and join the giveaway. I'll be picking a winner very shortly and I'll be contacting you by replying to your comment. Good luck to you guys in the giveaway. Let's continue on.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. First thing we're gonna pull out of here, we got a photo. Looks like a bunch of people walking. Can't see the street name over there. I'm gonna be attaching photos on the screen for you guys to see close up because you guys can help me out with this stuff. We have a bike lane, parking sign, a bunch of people walking. I don't know which person I should be paying specific attention to, but we're gonna go ahead and just stick it to the side over here. Oh, we have all these, what are these called? If you guys know what these are called, just let me know in the comment section. They look like a bunch of nonsense that I don't need. Okay, that has to be fake blood. Take a look at this, ladies and gentlemen. My audience taught me that real blood dries brown or ish red, and that's kind of like really, really bright. So I ain't buying this one. I ain't buying it. It ain't it, chief. We're gonna take this and just go ahead and stick it to the side. You guys like the Red Rum hoodie? It's pretty cool. Like when you flip it around, it says murder on it. It's pretty dope. I have a couple of giveaways going around for black hoodies and white hoodies. I'm gonna leave the links in the description for you guys. Basically, you can go ahead and check it out. I'm basically gonna mark them white Red Rum hoodie and black Red Rum hoodie. Go ahead and find it in the comment section if you wanna go ahead and try to win one of these hoodies over here. The rules are very simple. But we have another photo inside here. It looks like two bikes, a lady walking. I'm gonna take a look at the previous picture and see if I see the same lady. Let me know if you guys do because I don't. Doesn't really look like it. We have, wow, a nice pair of glasses in here. I'm very well known for putting on masks. I don't know about glasses. I've never put on, I put on goggles, drunk goggles before for my mystery boxes. But I'm known for putting, these are... square shaped? I have never thought about wearing square shaped glasses. I always wore round. They're pretty... fire. Oh, I'm gonna keep note of this. Oh shoot, that looks sick. I look like a man in black right now. Pretty cool. I'm gonna keep this aside for myself just because I'm not gonna wear them and keep them literally for myself. I just want to get them replicated. What kind of brand are these? Anyways, the next one we have over... wow, that's pretty heavy. We have a mini crowbar. Stanley 55-17 10-25 centimeters. Oh man. But look, take a look at this. Yeah, this is the real deal. Interesting. I'm gonna be taking it and just putting it to the side with everything else. I have the garbage bin literally for these. This one here, I'm pretty sure this one cost me between $250 to $350, which is kind of cheap for a mystery box. Mystery boxes can go up to $1,000, $2,000, $3,000. One's for $5, I've never bought them, but it gets pretty pricey. But anyways, we have the little V4 Vendetta mask. Anonymous, kids nowadays call it. Not a Project Zorgo mask. It's not even actually from V for Vendetta. I forgot exactly who this mask is based off. It's based off a French guy's face, literally. It was made famous from V for Vendetta, and it was made even more famous from Anonymous, and then even more famous from Project Zorgo. Yeah, but this face was used in V for Vendetta, and it was inspired by... forgot the name. I'm gonna leave the name on the bottom of the screen over here. I'm gonna do a Google search, but I remember hearing about this. Next thing, we have another picture here. We have... two guys in suits in the back, and their faces are blurred out. We have a guy over here in a white t-shirt looking in a store that has belts, shirts, pants, I don't know. And then we have another dude just walking away, this guy over here. So at the end of the video, I'm gonna be leaving a slideshow of all the pictures just so you guys can go through them all at once instead of fast forwarding and rewinding in the video. Thank me later. But we're gonna go ahead and take out this little pendant thingy. Take a look at this. Nice. Do I see value in it? Not really, but is it nice? Kinda. Sure. You can say that. Oh, we have another pendant and necklace thingy, pearls, gold. It's kinda heavy. Is it malleable? Kind of malleable. This could be gold. I'm not gonna count on it. I'll go get it checked out. I'll let you guys know in an update video. If you guys want to just keep in touch with that, just subscribe and put on the notifications and you'll be notified. I'll give you guys an update on all the stuff. I'll let you know if this is real. It's probably not. It's kind of heavy. I know gold. It's as heavy as it, but it's not as bendable as gold. And gold is bendable. If the more pure the gold, the more bendable it is. If you have 24 karat gold, pure gold, it is very bendable. If you have like 10 karat, it has more metals and more other stuff mixed inside it, meaning like it's harder to bend. This, like you can see over here, look at that. You can still bend 10 karat gold. It's pretty easy to bend 10 karat gold. It's just easier to bend pure gold. So this could be 10 karat, this could be pure, this could be just fake. I'll put it aside and check for later. The next thing we have over here is a little rubber ducky. Oh, I wish I had one of these when I was a kid. In the house I was growing up in, we had a busted up bathtub, so I didn't really get to take that many baths. It was always shower, but I never got to take that many baths. I don't really have any nostalgic memories about rubber duckies. I know, it's so sad. I had a shower, everything was fine, but just, I never got to experience like a kid at bath time. Kind of sucks. The next thing we have over here is a little teddy bear. Oof, look at this little guy. Hi there, why are you so creepy? Oh, hey, buddy. Doesn't talk. Doesn't feel like there's anything inside. It looks super familiar. I think you're supposed to hang this in your car. Take a look at this little guy over here. We have a little note. Oh, it's a tag. Oh, this is the guy from Five Nights at Freddy's. The bear. Fazbear. Made in China. Oh, I like it. This is so cute. It's from Five Nights at Freddy's. You can go ahead and call me a boomer. I deserve it, but I recognize the character. I knew it was a freaky character. Right when I looked at him, just his eyes. It was cute and cuddly and a little weird at the same time. Interesting, we're gonna be taking Mr. Fazbear, put him to the side. And this thing was attached to the bear. Oh, look at this. How did this happen? We have this little thing and it's so freaking dark in here. I can't even... you guys see what's inside here? I can. It's freaking dark. I see like white dots. This looks like... it looks like Q-tip pieces. What the... ew! Ew! Ew, what the f*** is that? Oh my god, that's disgusting. What? What in God's green earth? Ugh, ugh. Okay, okay, okay. Give me a second. I'm gonna go get something to spill this on because, oh my God. Okay, I'm putting the box aside for now. I have some parchment paper over here that I'm gonna spill this on. I wanna see what the hell is inside there. Oh, it smells so bad. Oh, it smells so bad. There's teeth in there. Holy fuck. Get this shit. Get this shit away from me. Holy shit. Oh. Ooh, I need to cover my face. Oh, I have the GoPro on my head. I can't even wrap this on. One, two, three, four, five, six. There's two more inside there. There's two more inside here, and there's eight on the table. Oh, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. I'm gonna puke. Oh my God. Okay, I pushed my limits on that one. Oh, I pushed my limits on that one big time. Okay, well, that wasn't fucking good. Next thing we have inside the box. Next thing we have inside the box over here. Looks like a little nightlight. Looks like I'm correct. No. Ew, 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 ew. Oh, oh. Oh, fuck. Oh my God, that's disgusting. Ew. Oh my God, Storm, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Ew, ew, ew. Okay, I'm gonna throw this away. I'm throwing this away. I'm throwing this away. I'm throwing this away. Ew. Oh. Oh my God. Okay, all right. Okay. Yeah, that's disgusting. That's disgusting. I'm throwing this away. This is Storm's little bed. I'm gonna get him a nicer, bigger one, better one. That's disgusting. I'm getting you a better one, buddy. Don't worry. Okay, I'm gonna be deep cleansing this entire freaking room. My clumsiness is not gonna pay off well. Oh, I just want this to end. We have necklaces inside here. Behold the freaking front door. Have you guys ever seen a banana like this? Bruh. It's not even fully grown yet. There's another one. Oh. Ew. Oh, I'm gonna... Ew. Ew. It's a freaking banana. Put an F in the chat right now for Stormy's bed, but I'm gonna be getting him a nicer one, a bigger one, a better one, and it's gonna be a lot more fluffy than that one. Now we have a little zebra-style pencil case? Oh boy. Inside here we have Looks like a little utensil. A couple of more in them inside here. Oh, it's a knife. It's a fork and a knife. I'm guessing this is a spoon. It's a spoon! Nice. Plastic spoons. Very weird shaped spoons and forks. Why is the knife shaped like that? This will do no damage. Okay, we have a cloth inside here with a bunch of little turtles on it. That's cute. And real or fake blood on there, you tell me. This stuff smells legit, but it doesn't look legit. We have a baby pacifier. Oh man, don't implicate the fucking harm of children, man. We have a baby pacifier inside here. I don't like this shit, man. That shit really bothers me. That really stresses me out. That's all that's inside the pencil case over here, other than this. We have more blood on these things, and we have another pacifier inside here. Man. I hate the implication of these things, honestly. It truly does bother me. It's just, whether it's real or not, just f*** you, seriously. And we have this. Oh, that smells bad. That smells, we have this mask over here. I'm not putting this mask on. This smells so freaking bad. We have, ew, oh my God. What is this? Ew, oh, ew. What the fuck is this? Ew, there's teeth on it. Oh, that's it. It's done. It's over. I'm calling it. Mystery box is over. Mystery box is done. Fucking calling it. I'm calling it quits. I'm done this video. Holy crap. Bruh, I'm tripping right now. What is this? What the f*** is this? Okay. It's done. It's over. Anyways, that's all for the video. That's all for the video. Please, if you guys made it this far into the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Put on the notification bell and smash that like button, ladies and gentlemen. We get stuff like this all the time. We have the cool stuff like Freddy Fazbear over here, and we have really nasty stuff like bloody teeth, pacifiers, more teeth. I'm gonna be opening up the bear. I don't even care anymore. I don't trust this guy. But what if there's nothing inside? Am I gonna damage such a beautiful bear? It's okay, I'm gonna do it. I mean, I'm not the world's biggest Five Nights at Freddy's fan. I don't have like their posters on my wall. I thought it was pretty cool. This is gonna be such a shame. If there's nothing inside here, it really feels like there's nothing inside here, but my audience is gonna be really mad at me. Hashtag Swiss Army, guys, sponsor me. Look at this. We just went in with a freaking pair of scissors, the manly scissors. If there's something inside here, that's gonna pay off. If not, I'm so heartbroken. I'm never opening beautiful dolls anymore. No, they gave it to me as a gift. Fazbear, no. Oh my God, there's literally nothing inside here. I am heartbroken. That was gorgeous. There's literally nothing inside here. From the head to toes, nothing inside. Oh my goodness. Well, that's all for the video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much if you made it this far. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Put on the notification bell and smash that like button. We do mystery boxes all the time, and what we're doing, expensive mystery boxes, cheap mystery boxes, good mystery boxes, bad mystery boxes, funny mystery boxes, scary mystery boxes. It's all on this channel. This one over here was a petrifying mystery box. Absolutely 100%. But that's all for the video. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the future. And remember, stay off the dark web.
Perfect. Jeez. Massive. All right, so I took off his old little dog bed in the bedroom. So this is the bedroom that me and Storm sleep in. I took off his old dog bed. I got this one here, which is gorgeous. I just showed you in the previous video. But yeah, we took his old bed and we moved it right into the studio. So this is where, that's where the blood spilled. Still have to clean the room. But yeah, that's Stormy's old bed over here. And we got him a new bed right over here. I love this new bed. You like your bed?